YouTube, I'm back with a preview for all my figurats, can say. Let's take the first. Liu Bei is a good one. He holds the dragon sword. In the back, you can see chef holder. You can see the swords. You can see a mane here. You can see a chrome. You have head articulation in the left, right, up and down. Hand 260, but I don't move because it's very hard to put back on. See? So you just mount it over here. And there it, Liu Bei. I never put over there is because I smashed my Maverick, so I just I need for me to spray trace. Like, I just fucked up. Yeah, and it's brown. I can see a barrel come up. You can see all things doesn't stay properly inside. And I put batteries in this. I'll show you again. Pocket. Okay. When I put batteries in, you hear the sound. This is the speakers over here. I put batteries in, you hear that sound, and basically on you hear the sound. Okay. Next is Guan Yu. Shit. There we go. There is Liu Bei. This big piece clips on to here. So you can just hold your hand. And this is a dragon spear. You can see dragon spear. Over here. Next is Zhang Fei. True Zhang Fei. You see his hand, you can stop. And the sword, I want you to get off the front piece and mount it right behind here. Just gonna shoot a minute to get a helmet. Mount it. your helmet on. There you go. Two dung beans. Okay. Let me get one, my marshmallow again. Next is the soldier. Soldier articulation legs. Can move down. I'm a ball joint. Hands can turn all the way around. Hit. Don't hit the creation. Yeah. No waste of creation. Now take the horse. Horse articulation for the legs. Legs articulation. No articulation. No waist articulation. Till we have to beat. The flag. And the other side is shield. Okay. Next is Quan Yi's little brother. Quan Ping. I put this on here still to hold this because the head will drop quite often. You get the big dragon blade. Nice. Okay, next to Zhao Yun, Young Warrior, Zhao Yun. It's cool. Head articulation, left and right, waist articulation, legs in and out, hands can move, and the wings at the back is very nice. Yes, good vision. What? I am the king. Fuck you. Next is reivew, the evil one of all. And you may see his wing guts are lost. Yeah, we had tip it because you know they keep falling and falling and very frustrating. Next is Huang Zhong, the new one, the big and new one. Yeah. Let's start with the weapon. The weapon is the arrow for take this back piece. Okay. The arrow itself is so big. Okay. Okay. I'm going to come up like so. This is the weapon itself. This is how big is my hand. This is the back piece of the bow. And when you take out this part. On this part, the dragon piece will take off. There we go. This is just normal blue. Okay. can move to back here. Put a shoe back on. Put your helmet back on. Have this. Then connect this and mount it right over here next. So, and the helmet pops off. You see the accessory, there's a this I don't know what it's called, a sticker helmet. I don't know what it's called, but it looks cool. I wonder why did I mount it on like so. There you go. And the backpack. You can take out this. Yeah, it's basically nothing. Take this and mount it right over here, like so. And this is why pieces falling. They made a lot of noisy sounds. Okay, so let's mount it right over here. And you're done. This Atmos sending out.